y'all, it's your boy Chris. Today we are doing a big man battle royal. So, and that will be our only thing we have to do. So, sorry about the mic. I'll be getting a new one, guys. I don't know when, but I'll be getting a new one if this keeps messing up like it has been. Kane, Batista, Lesnar, Mark Henry, and Triple H. And we are Batista, guys. Let's get it. What's the sight? So, we are going to be Batista, guys. I'll be quiet during the intros here.
The following six-man contest is a battle royal. Making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing 278 pounds, the animal, Batista!
And here comes Batista, a man who's done it all here in WWE.
He's done it all and he's not done yet.
Oh, I can assure you of that.
And approaching the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 286 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar.
What a superstar. So beloved, and these fans are completely behind him.
Weighing 323 pounds, the WWE Champion, King!
The Devil's favorite demon might just be the scariest superstar of all time, King.
Yeah, and that's saying something, Cole. But I think he might be right.
Thank you.
still be Texas. Weighing 412 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Figures in sports entertainment history.
Well, that's true. He's come a long way, Cole. But I'm willing to bet that the game will tell you he has even further to go.
At 7 feet tall and weighing more than 300 pounds, Kane is every bit the monster people make him out to be.
Oh, he'll give you nightmares, that's for sure. Oh, that's devastating. No, not again. He's still in this one. What a fierce kick. The King of Kings is eliminated. And he's still in this. Making his statement as we speak. He's got him hooked.
No. You may not eliminate me. No.
He's fought out of it.
No.
Well, he's the guy, his opponent, and what's he going for here? Brock Lesnar going to work now.
And that was broken up before it could land. Oh, what a shot. And he's still in this.
Uh-oh, what's this? Batista's in all kinds of trouble.
No.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Oh, man, is he fired up. He's still in this one.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, Brock Lesnar going in.
Backdrop.
Mark Henry, I don't need your help.
And they pushed him.
And Rusev is eliminated.
Oh, man, hit the showers, Rusev.
Batista going to work now.
Dang.
Oh, what a spine buster. Into the spine buster.
Come on, Henry.
And that's a stiff kick. Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
Come on, spine buster, bro. What are you doing? Come on.
And it's Batista with a reversal.
Oh.
Batista turns it around.
Brock Lesnar takes the upper hand here.
Dang it.
You know, in the past few years, I think we've seen more serious injury caused by Brock Lesnar's Kimura than by any other finisher in WWE. In fact, I don't know if calling it a finisher is adequate. It's more like a mutiny.
He's fought out of it. He's still in this one.
And that one hurt his hand. And that one hurt his hand. Oh, Mark Henry might not know where he is now.
Look out, what's going on here?
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Now it's Batista trying to build momentum.
Yeah, but you can't take out Batista like that.
See you later, Mark Henry.
Suffice to say, you never want to get in Lesnar's grasp, Cole. He's as strong as an ox. He's got hands the size of lunch pails, and there's no getting out of that Kimura lock once you're in it. All you can do is tap out before he yanks your elbow out of the socket or snaps your arm in half.
Oh, that was smart. No!
Hey, now!
Nice reversal there.
Ow! Ooh.
Boy, quit targeting me. Lesnar, you can do something?
And he's still in this!
The big red monster gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly.
Yeah, bud.
Cole, I gotta tell you, I've seen some monsters during my time in this business, but none like Brock Lesnar. I think that goes for the audience, too. He just sends chills through everybody.
And that's it for Kane.
Yeah, for now, Cole. He'll be back, unfortunately.
Whoa.
The offense of Batista is working well right now.
Wow, I don't know if this arena could take another impact like that.
Punch faster, bro.
He's fought out of it.
Oh, mama!
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
What?
He's still in this one.
Yeah.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
is your winner, the Animal Bautista.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle.
So that would be it.